sipping, reminiscing on days when I had a Mustang and I was first class up in the sky, popping champagne, living my life in the fast lane. I want to change by the glamorous, flowers.
You deserve nothing but all the finer things. Now this whole world has no clue what to do with us. I got enough money in the bank for the two of us. Plus I gotta keep enough lettuce to support your shoe fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach will get jealous. $500,000 for the stove, taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
What do you guys want to do today?
Dude, you want to crash the mall?
Nice.
Okay. Gotta do some Avril Lavigne.
Life's like this. That's the way it is. Cause life's like this. That's the way it is.
Chill. What she yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would see. I like you the way you are. When we're driving in your car and you're talking to me one-on-one, but you become somebody else, round everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying. You look like a fool to me. Tell me why the hell they gotta make things so complicated. I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else gets me frustrated. Life's like this, you fall and you crawl and you break and you take what you get and you turn it into honesty. Promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. Dressed up like you're something else. Where you are and where it's at, you see, you're making me laugh out when you strike your pose. Take off all your preppy clothes. You know you're not fooling anyone when you become. Somebody else gets me.
That was our last song of the night, guys. I'm just going to leave y'all with this final thought as well. You know, relationships aren't easy, especially if you're in the entertainment industry. Like, for those of y'all in the industry out there, no matter what level you're in, I understand, man. Like, shit, I've lost many relationships to this industry. Sometimes they're fuck up, sometimes mine, but at the end of the day, you learn, you know. And the one thing is, when you find that one person who motivates you, who fucking brings out something in you that you didn't think you had in you anymore, you ain't always going to get along together. You're going to butt heads. You're going to drive each other fucking crazy sometimes. But at the end of the day, you're going to realize that's the one fucking person that's riding for you more than anyone else. That's the most solid person on your team. Stick with her, y'all. Real shit. If you got to keep her, make sure you do. Fuck, man. But make sure y'all tune in tomorrow, 12 a.m. Pacific Standard Time on Spreaker and 2 a.m. Pacific Standard Time on iHeart. We're going to be getting into Smoke Something Saturday. It's going to be a good-ass show, y'all. Two-hour smoke session. Make sure you go out and cop at least a fucking ounce for that shit. Some top-grade shit, I hope. But also, shout-out to some of our sponsors real quick. Shout out to Devoted Tool on Instagram. Great glass work. We're going to be talking more about him tomorrow. And then I actually got him coming on the show next Saturday. Also, shout out to Dab Dash. We got the Dab Dash dude coming on the show. He's got some ratchet ass ghetto little stories to tell us. It's going to be fucking awesome. Love this dude's fucking ratchet stories. So we'll get a chance to hear that tomorrow. Shout out to Hollywood Cafe. Happy birthday to Darlene at Hollywood Cafe, by the way. And shout out to Hollywood Cafe, Lodi, California. Stop in and get a CEO burger. Tell them the CEO sent you. And that about sums it up for right now. Y'all have a safe night.